whale watch for our coast studies and ecology classes, and we just hit a huge wave. You know, we're not sure if it had something to do with the earthquake off Woods Hole or anything. But we hit a huge wave. A bunch of kids went flying. A couple kids in the front hit their face. One person hurt their knee. Another person broke their nose. I personally went flying and hit my head on the roof. Not much after that, though.
Anybody go overboard or wet, drenched?
Nobody went over. Nobody got
wet. Everybody was drenched.
It just definitely seemed like we just hit a huge wave because we hit it. I was inside and you saw a bunch of kids just go straight up. And,
thinking, oh no, I'm getting puked.
After that, there were people puking and it was gross.
It was cold out. And we all were told that like if it was raining that we wouldn't be able to go out because the waves would be bad or whatever. And we go out there and then people start throwing up because the waves are so bad.
Yeah, there was this huge wave that
at one point.
Some people went like 2 feet up in the air,
like hanging
on
to
the rails.
And
all of a sudden,
rails.
Like we heard like.
Fell down and this girl, her tooth went through her.
Someone threw
her tooth went through her lip, and then this other girl like broke her rib, and then we had to go to the P-town harbor and we sat there for like 45 minutes.
It was a nice trip until we got out near Provincetown. We encountered a wave that was a lot larger than the other waves, surrounding waves, and the pulpit of the boat got inundated, and there were probably 15 or 20 kids there, and those that were hanging on didn't get hurt. The ones that weren't hanging on suffered some minor injuries. Boat came back into Provincetown. The Provincetown Rescue Squad treated those that were injured and took them to the Cape Cod Hospital. The Coast Guard has been informed of the incident and it's currently under investigation.
Have you had a situation like this before with this boat?
No, we've never had more than one person injured at a time.
I was just trying to relax, but it was kind of a field trip gone bad.